branches.
Other police action may include actual physical removal, the use of riot control agents and/or less lethal munitions, which could cause risk of injury.